out. Magic.
Hello again from Puerto de la Cruz. Sunday afternoon here. We are heading up to Botanical Garden. That area. Agatha Christie stairs with names of all her books.
Amazing.
Yeah. If you have cold days, then you can warm up with this beautiful sky today. That's like 26, 7 degrees. Lovely. Now we have autumn here as well. See, leaves are on the ground, falling down slowly, but it's not that brutal because the temperature during the day is around 26 and for night around 19 degrees. So it's really very soft autumn here. This is Plaza de Mirador La Paz, famous must-see place for all tourists, I would say, to come here and see Playa Martianes from above. La Paz means peace. And traditional Niños walk here. Doesn't want to walk. He doesn't want to walk. Too hot for him. Nice white waves today. Wow. Lots of surfers. Beautiful. Today, really beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Let's watch this beach a little bit longer. Just relax. And this is autumn as well here. Calle Assevigno. This is autumn as well here. And then we can turn right to see the entrance of Hotel Botanico, because they have something very beautiful there. There we are. So you can see this green part of the building. Amazing, just love it. And now that's what I want to show you, two beautiful wooden elephants. Wow, decorated with flowers. And the sky is beautiful, so it's a promise for beautiful weather tomorrow again, probably. These months are probably the best. October, November, December. When everywhere is kind of cold and rain, and we have this. Now let's get inside of this shopping center and office center, not to buy something, but to see the roof, because it's just magical. If you have time, if you can come, just visit this building. You can see the magic. So what do you think?